arrived. That will be all, Pearl. My diamond. My gracious, wondrous, luminous, lustrous diamond.
Oh, my! It's truly an honor to bask in your radiance, says.
Get to the point, Agate.
Yes, of course. My deepest apologies. You'll be pleased to know that your sapphire has completed your special delivery.
What special delivery?
The special delivery you requested from Earth, of course.
I never asked any sapphire to go to Earth.
Oh no, she's freezing up. My future vision foresaw you, my diamond, desiring more humans for the zoo. So I acted accordingly.
It's true. The window for preserving Earth specimens is closing.
Phew.
Is that what you want? Sapphire, has the cluster emerged yet?
No, it has not.
Then there's still time. That will be all.
My diamonds.
I can't believe it. Can you believe it? Oh, well, of course you can. You probably foresaw the whole thing.
Of course. No surprises here.
And I never expected to see Yellow Diamond in person. What a commanding presence. You can just feel strength and confidence radiating from her. Don't misunderstand me, of course. I'll always be in Blue's confidence. But if I had been made for Yellow, you wouldn't see me complaining. I do hope they appreciate all my hard work to preserve the Pink Diamond legacy. It would really make it worth being stationed here with these sorry excuses for gems. Oh, it's a shame, though. This outpost is so remote. I was beginning to think we'd been forgotten. But we haven't! Two diamonds, one day! What an honor! I don't think anything could spoil this for me.